Manage your supply chain with purchase orders in Xero. Copy purchase orders to bills, sales invoices, or new purchase orders to save time entering data and keep control of your costs. Go to the Purchases overview to see a summary of all your bills and purchase orders. From the New drop-down, select Purchase Order. Start by entering the supplier name and date. The delivery date and reference fields are optional. Select a branding theme, if set up, to customize the purchase order and reflect your brand. If you've set up products and services, select the item you're ordering from the list. Or jump straight into the description field and enter the goods you're ordering or services you require. If you have a discount agreement with your supplier, enter the percentage and Xero will calculate the amount for you. Select the account from the chart of accounts you'd like to code your purchase order to. This will save time when copying to a new transaction. Xero will automatically populate the account code if you've set this up in the inventory item. Xero displays the postal address from organization details by default. However, you can change this using one of the three options under the delivery address dropdown. If the purchase order needs further editing, click Save. Alternatively, if you have the right user role and the purchase order is complete, click Approve. Once your purchase order is approved, it's ready to send. Xero will automatically populate the email using the default template in the email settings. You can customize the email here or on the settings screen if you'd like to make permanent changes to the template. Xero makes it easy for you to create an invoice or bill directly from a purchase order. Click the breadcrumb to head to the purchase orders dashboard. Select the checkbox next to the purchase order you'd like to copy to a new bill, invoice, or purchase order. You're able to select one or several at a time. Use Copy to select the type of transactions you want to create. In this case, a new bill. If you copy multiple purchase orders with the same contact, Xero creates one draft bill with all line items from the original orders. When copying multiple purchase orders with different contacts, Xero creates one draft bill for each contact. Click the View Item link, then enter a due date if the default hasn't been set up in invoice settings, then approve. Create a sales invoice from one or more purchase orders in a similar way. Copy to an invoice instead of a bill, and the sales price for any inventory items used will populate automatically, saving time and reducing potential errors. Whether you're ordering goods or requesting services, Xero purchase orders makes the process easy and efficient with just a few clicks.